This cup might end the world.
I got a Stanley!
In the States, the Yanks are falling over themselves to get one of these.
Look at how absolutely cute and darling.
The Stanley Adventure Quencher Tumbler is a water receptacle that costs around 75 Aussie bucks. It keeps cool water cool, hot beverages hot, and honestly, what the hell is going on?
Target shoppers fighting to get their hands on the limited edition Stanley Cup.
I love my Stanley Cup.
Stanley Cups have been around for ages, but for decades were marketed to manly men.
Stanley, the tough, all-steel thermos bottle that's completely dependable.
But to their credit, the company has exploded in popularity after realizing that non-men, aka women, might enjoy their product too.
What they're doing now is they're pivoting to a younger lifestyle-based audience, typically more female, that are looking for more customizable, lifestyle-friendly, outfit-friendly products they can use every single day.
In 2020, after almost being discontinued, Stanley began selling their cup via female-friendly blogs. They also changed the colour of their cup from a boring old green to prettier tones, like desert sage and cream. It then took off on TikTok, and influencers and celebrities lined up for a slurp from a Stanley. And last year, the company topped $1.1 billion in sales.
I was actually TikTok influenced into buying this. I was like, I need this. This looks like it'll change my life, and it completely did.
For Gen Zs, TikTok is how they see what is available, what is shoppable, what are the things that people like them are liking. It's no longer just about being, I think, aspirational, but being attainable.
These mongrels are currently the number one selling water bottle in Australia.
It's just a water bottle, right?
It's just a water bottle.
Yeah, maybe give me a go on the handle there.
It's just a water bottle.
Take your hand
off. It's just take a water
Kate.
Bottle.
It's my water bottle. That's what it is.
Last November, a Stanley Cup survived a car fire with the ice still intact.
It still has ice in it.
We've never done this before. We'd love to replace your vehicle.
So with accessories all the rage,
I found a little chapstick holder and it goes right onto my Stanley.
And people still queuing for days.
The store's about to open and look at this line. Guys, are we okay? No. The answer is no.
Will life ever be the same? Stanley. My grandfather's name was Stanley.
Oh, really? Well, yeah. I've got a Stanley knife and I'm not afraid to use it.
I didn't get it.
Oh, dear.
Oh, hang on.
Wow,
you have BDBE.
What's that?
Big drink bottle energy.
Are you guys going to touch noses now? Or
I forget the Crocs.
We call them snouts.
Oh, okay.
Would you like just these? Spend 75 bucks on that?
Well, it's pretty solid.
Pretty good.
Right.
Yeah. Anyway,
you can fill it with Diet Coke, Sarah.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm in.